What a pleasant... I'll never forget that. So... I see. It has been one... But... It is locked securely. This brooch has been... Here we are. The vault is just... It must... The culprits could still... I will summon the...
Thank you. If only we...
Abbot Francisco was always well known around these... And I, all of us... You're new here, aren't you? Are you here to join the brothers?
My mummy.
You sound a lot like me.
What?
Let's go and find the abbot.
And
you leave. I saw your intent. Marcello was the golden boy of the abbey. But when it came,
I'm so sorry. It's so unlike Marcello. I always knew. Well, they say time heals all. From today onwards.
Not long after that, about how I had a half-brother who was, and that was Marcello. But when I was born, Marcello and his mother, he had no one. Quite a bombshell, don't you think? Still, my father got off lightly. I'm the only one left for my... In a way, I can't say I blame him. And it was probably... Certainly added a bit of spice to the...
Angela.
This story's gone on long enough.
Wait!
I have witnessed the passing of... I see... Please. This harp has tried... I did not imagine... Let us go to the ship. What's going on? This ship...
I must... Now, come. No. For of course, the beautiful princess. Now it is time for us to part. I will sing to bless your journey on the ancient ocean, my children.
Stun the crows! Blimey, O'Reilly! What the hell happened? Yeah, well, at least we got a...
Don't you think it's a bit... That's why we went...
Well, if Dulme... I say, head for the west.
Redden! It's...
don't you fret. This one was... You have? Oh, how... new ones! Please excuse...